What I want to find out in my research is how we humans, our daily life, make our decisions so quickly in just a few hundred milliseconds. For example, if you're in a conversation with someone, we know in a split second what to say to this someone. Or for example, in our work, in traffic, we know exactly when to take over someone in a split second as well. I'm Stefan Kiebel. I'm working at the psychology faculty at TU Dresden as a professor of cognitive computational neuroscience. Before I joined psychology, I was actually trained as a computer scientist. And that's maybe why I want in my research to develop artificial systems or write software that thinks much more like us humans and less like computers. I'm part of a fantastic faculty of psychology. Our psychology has a lot of drive and wants to connect to other disciplines at TU Dresden. At TU Dresden, we are at the interface between technical fields like computer science and experimental fields like psychology and neuroscience. The spirit here at TU Dresden is to forge links between technical fields like computer science and engineering and experimental fields like psychology and neuroscience to discover new ideas of how we can build artificial systems that decide more like us humans.